shouldn't be scared out of my wits if I saw a vampire. It must be a terrifying sight.
They are. The local folklore says that both male and female have long flowing hair that partly hides their white, corpse-like faces. Their eyes have an unnatural brightness, and their middle upper teeth have grown into two long fangs that they use to pierce the jugular vein of their victim, to suck out their life blood.